It's a sixth form Olympics!
Today we're putting four of the biggest sixth forms on the island to the test with six different challenges.
And we're gonna see which sixth form is the best.
The lucky group will leave with 1,000 euros.
Are you ready for the first challenge?
Yeah!
Transports rally. In the first challenge, the teams must carry out a relay race with the roles split between them. In the first part of the race, player 1 must bounce a ball across the track, getting to the next destination. At the cones, player 1 must carry player 2 in a zigzag wheelbarrow race. Then, player 3 must blow their ping pong ball around the next cones, to the last player. Lastly, player 4 needs to play our version of flip cup at each of these chairs, and then finish it off by doing the griddy on top of the table. The first person to griddy wins the first round.
Hippos meets Bocce. For this round, two teammates need to team up at the circle's edge, getting into a wheelbarrow position. Your mission? Grab those 3 hour cups and scoop up as many ping pong balls as you can until none are left.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, and the balls are flying! The balls are flying! The balls are flying!
We're feeling very confident. I mean, we came in confident, a bit too cocky, I think. But now we're grounded, obviously, after the first round. But things are picking up.
You know what they say, bro. Il gbi radu jay.
Really.
But that's not all. You will now use these balls in a game of bocce. Roll your balls, and the closest team to the pineapple wins.
Second,
and higher is third.
Which means
Zach
is fourth again.
Challenge 3, Boom Boom Balloon. Each player takes a turn rolling the dice. For every number they roll, they must push the stick in the same number of clicks. One of those pushes could be your last. If that happens on your turn, you and your team will be eliminated.
Six. Oh my god, that's so bad.
Dana.
That's so bad.
That's two.
What?
Four.
Two more. Five.
Nice.
Six. JC.
That's two. Three.
Three,
that
three.
Was three.
One. Two. Okay. That's it.
No way.
Should have taken the four on that one. Five. Six. Oh. Oh. Four. Five.
Oh my god.
Zach. 2, 3, 4.
Challenge 4, assassins. As you can see, on each end of the set, we have balloons. Pop your opponent's balloon to get the win. We're going to be sticking these photos on your t-shirts. If the other team rips off the photo off your chest, you're out of the game.
3, 2, 1! Tactics.
You can't touch your own paper.
Oh!
They're defending in a 2-2 right now.
Oh.
Oh!
Oh! Oh no!
They're squaring up.
She's good, huh? She's good, she's good! Oh, yeah.
Scared me, Adi.
Oh.
This is
the longest it's lasted so far. That was so. What?
VAR! Just! VAR! VAR!
Their picture's spin!
VAR!
Challenge 5, the animal box. We're going to drop a bottle cap inside this box, and the task is to find it while blindfolded, aiming for the quickest time. But there is a reason we made them pick a letter. Each letter corresponds to a random animal we got from an exotic pet shop, ranging from easy to absolutely terrifying. They'll have to navigate around their mystery animal to find that bottle cap. The person who finds it the fastest wins the game.
3, 2, 1, go.
Look at the bottom, man.
8 seconds.
Oh my god.
Can I handle this?
There were two.
Come on, dog.
The snake gave him a little kiss. 3, 2, 1, go.
Okay.
Three,
in the box.
Two, one. All right.
Oh my god, oh my god. I don't know what's in this. Oh, they're fluffy. Oh, that's so cute. Wait, I don't want to hurt them, but I can't see anything. Oh my god!
Okay, okay,
yes,
okay.
Oh my god, okay.
I lost it. You can remove your blindfold.
Oh, they're so cute.
Three, two, one, go.
On top.
Yep, go for it.
I need to find the bottom in the fastest time possible.
I know this is your job, but like, oh, I can't feel it, bro. Okay, yeah, that, yeah.
You got it.
One last thing. After this challenge, we're kicking the last two teams out.
With 160 final points, De La Salle.
So you're in for the final. And second, the other group that's in for the final is FreeHour.
We're worried. We're so close.
No, we're close.
Just give me my money.
Give him his money right now.
Give me my money.
How are you feeling?
Just give me my money.
Give me your money.
I want my money.
It was a good game. We won from the beginning.
Slow and steady
wins the race.
Challenge 6, the finale. The game is easy. Pop all the balloons in the shortest time. Player 1 kicks things off by jumping these balloons, pop them, and then sitting down on these chairs to pop some more balloons. Player 2's portion involves using a dart to burst the next line of standing balloons. Player 3 will have a broom equipped with a pin to burst a cluster of balloons. And lastly, player 4 needs to wear this helmet with pins on it to pop some more balloons. Once this is done, you get 4 shots to hit the final balloon with a Nerf gun.
3, 2, 1...
Trust you, I'm gonna show you. Beautiful morning, get a sun in my morning bed.